There's a sister who wants to take shahada.
MashaAllah, barakallah fi, alhamdulillah. MashaAllah. Sister, is the sister there?
Assalamu alaikum.
Salam wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. Alhamdulillah. Sister, you know about the pillars of Islam, don't you?
Yes.
Okay, you accept it as your faith, inshallah?
Yes.
Repeat after me. Ashhadu.
Ashhadu.
Allah.
Allah.
Ilaha.
Ilaha.
Illa.
Illa.
Allah.
Allah.
Wa ashhadu.
Wa ashhadu.
Anna.
Anna.
Muhammadan.
Muhammadan.
Rasulullah.
Rasulullah.
I bear witness.
I bear witness.
That there is none worthy of worship besides Allah.
That there is none
worthy of worship.
Worthy of worship
besides Allah.
Besides Allah.
And I bear witness that Muhammad.
That Muhammad.
May peace be upon him.
Peace be upon him.
Is the messenger of Allah.
Is the messenger of Allah.
MashaAllah. Barakallah feek. Allahu Akbar. My sister, it's important for you to know that it's a very, mashaAllah, it's the correct decision, and we are so happy that Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala has guided you. We ask Allah to guide every one of us. Please continue in your quest to learn. Learn as much as you can, for indeed the more you learn, the more you will love the deen. And the less you know, the more you will dwindle. Try and get into good company. The company of those who are interested in knowledge, the company of those who are interested in reaching out to fellow human beings, far from extremism and intolerance. It's important. It's an important clause. It needs to be far from extremism and intolerance. If there's anything you're doubting, seek from those who have knowledge and ask them. And at the same time, remember one thing. Your company and those you mix with will play a big role in determining what type of a Muslim you will be. So congratulations, mabruk, mashallah. We ask Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala to bless you in every way and to make it easy for you. This beautiful step you've taken, inshallah, we hope that it will be a means of your entry into Jannah and ours as well. Ameen.
Ameen.
Jazakumullah khair.